Okay, so you have to press the space bar twice. Tap once and then hold it. It's kind of like a double tap, but you hold the second tap. There we go. Rescue the brother. Get into the white circle down here. Okay, so we need to order the other guy. The G command. So G and left click over there. Hopefully the second guy will go and stand in the other circle. Doesn't look like it's working right now. It may not be in exactly the right position. Might have to go down there and help out. Okay, he needs healing. Let's go and check it out. Let's heal him up.
Not done killing.
Okay, hopefully he'll go and stand in the circle. We can go and stand in the circle over here. Here we go, the counter's moving. Release your brother. No, not over there. Must be up on top. Here he is.
For the brothers. For the queens. No. Queens, abandon us. Fight for brothers now.
Okay, there's another brother out of this side.
This one's just a corpus.
Releasing the corpus as well. Stand in the circle.
You all done? Must send brother to other spot.
Okay, we need to command him down there.
Go where Kahl say.
Off you go, buddy. No, it's not happening. Oh, there we go. It started now. Just took him a while to get there. Oh, we need some healing. I'll heal you, mate, don't worry.
Get up. Need your help.
Let's get back up there. Okay. Field dissipation. Okay, release the brother. The corpus brother from another mother. To the dropship.
An 8-step plan to evade security and gain access. Step one.
No time, Blue Girl. Kahl, dude.
Okay, Kahl's a man of action.
Need to bomb Node Thing.
I'm the Node Thing. So first we have to expose the Node Thing. And then command brothers to bomb the node things, three of them. Use the G key.
You move now.
So instruct one of the guys to bomb the node thing, which they've done. Took too much damage.
Get up.
You're coming up on the bull core, and of course, it's held in place by a tether node. I've devised.
So this part's actually quite difficult. So I'll show you how I got through it.
Step one.
No time, Blue Girl.
Took me a few attempts to get this right. You have to do things reasonably quickly. So instruct your guy to bomb the first node. And you'll have to heal your guys if they go down, because sometimes they go down. Okay, instruct your guys to bomb the second node as soon as possible. And in the meantime, just keep shooting stuff. Keep the sentience down as much as you can. Okay, second one's down, so let's go for the third one. Gotta heal this guy now.
So easy.
The third one's over here. Use the G, instruct to bomb again.
For the brothers.
Keep shooting sentience. Okay, now we can shoot the node thing in the middle. So yeah, you just have to do it fairly quickly and just res anybody who goes down. So now we shoot this thing in the middle, just with gunfire. There we go. heal this guy again. Now we can get to the dropship.
Move.
I can pilot this thing remotely, but I need you to man the guns.
Okay, shoot the tethers either side.
Take it out.
Now, find the other brothers.
Make any more stops and you risk everyone you already saved. And you still haven't told me about Kahl.
Blue girl, half brother? Would she leave him to die?
You're loyal, I'll give you that. Plotting a course to the second Narmer holding facility. Hold on tight.
I'll shoot as many of these as I can as we go. Especially the ones up close.
Hull integrity dropping!
Oops.
It over. Kahl tell you about Kahl.
Not now, Kahl. I'll see if there's
take
another
big gun.
Way to get you and your brothers out of here.
I think that's actually part of the story, pulling out of the sky. So shoot the generator in the back. Using the Volcor Grattler. It's pretty slow, but it seems to do plenty of damage. Okay, gotta find brothers again. Okay, upstairs is the brother. Your dissipation is going on.
You move now.
Let's issue the regroup command with the G and the right mouse button.
Need to get in position.
Okay, let's move over to the white circle. Kahl's reasons.
Need to split up. Kahl go there. Brother go there.
Okay, so use the G key to instruct somebody over to the second circle. G and left click. It's not working though. Maybe he's in the wrong spot. to go over there and check it out. I think the positioning's not quite right. Okay, let's redo the G key.
Go where Kahl say.
Get in there. No, it still didn't work. God. A bit tricky. No. Wow, this is finicky. Okay, if I aim for the front of that white circle, seems to work. It's a bit finicky to get the troops in the right spot, unfortunately. I think we've got it going now. Okay, release the brother.
Time to fight.
Free the second brother. Okay, there's another circle down here. Let's head over there. Okay, we need to go into command mode again. No, it's still not working. Let's try again. Again, the positioning's a little bit finicky. Okay, somebody needs a res over there. You see how they've gone behind the circle? The positioning's not right. Okay, let's try again. There we go. Nope. Wow. Okay, that looked right. There we go. Field dissipation is happening. Okay, release the second brother. To the regroup command. G and right mouse button. I've got to get to the hangar. and get out of here. Who dis? All right, mission complete.
Another job well executed.
Return to the Drifter's camp.
Kahl, this is Blue Girl. Did my friend get you all set up?
Tenno is friend. Kahl, tell Blue Girl about Pazul. Body is dead worm. Head like animal.
Dead worm. Is that all?
What more to know? Want kill Pazul? Find brothers. Break veils. Kill Narmer. That what Kahl do.
Fine, I'm in. We'll get more done working together. Face it, that rat. You need me.
If Narmer make veils, Kahl and Blue Girl, break them.
Alright guys, that's the end of this episode. Thanks for watching. Click like and subscribe and we'll see you next time. Bye for now.